magnitude of what you did to me, you put me, Vincent Kennedy McMahon, you put me in a match at Survivor Series with The Undertaker. A buried alive match! How could you do this? How could you do this to me? How could you do it to me? God, of all the asinine, stupid, idiotic things you've ever come up with, all those extreme concepts. Don't look at me that way.
Vince, if you would just calm down.
Calm down! You want me to calm down? Huh? You want me to calm down? Let me see. What were those words? Any kind of match. Any place, any time. With anybody. Huh? Were those your words? Yes! But I'll tell you this. There's not going to be a buried alive match. Because there's not going to be an Undertaker. That's right. There's not going to be an Undertaker. You see, because the plan is, tonight, The Undertaker walks into an arena for the very last time. Because when he comes here tonight, I promise you, no. I guarantee you, The Undertaker will be carried out.
Vince, that's not going to happen tonight. You see, based on the impact that The Undertaker had last week and what The Undertaker could do tonight, I gave The Undertaker the night off. And I didn't just give The Undertaker tonight off, because based on what he's capable of, I gave The Undertaker off until Survivor's.
Oh, God! You don't realize what I want to do, do you? I mean, you see, this is what's going to happen. Terrorists are going to burn down The Undertaker's house. Yeah. His children are going to be kidnapped. His wife, she's going to be raped by a motorcycle gang right in front of The Undertaker. That's the plan I want implemented, damn it. And you're going to do it. And you're going to do it in 15 minutes. And if you don't, you see these hands? You see these hands?
Yeah, I see them.
I'm going to wrap them right around your throat. And I'm going to drag you out in front of these people. And I'm going to dig my fingers down into your flesh. And I'm going to choke the life right out of you.
Someone's going to the principal's office.
What do you have for me?
Nothing.
Uh-oh.
Nothing.
Being the man of my word, which I am, then in a few seconds from now, I'm gonna put my hands on you. I'm gonna drag you out to the ring, and I will enjoy choking the life right out of you. And then, after you're dead, then I'm gonna fire you.
You're gonna fire me?
Yeah.
Thank you, Vince. I want you to fire me. This is what you're reduced to now? You're gonna smack me around, Vince? You used to go toe-to-toe with Stone Cold Steve Austin, and now you're gonna smack around Paul Heyman?
and one-legged Zach Gowen and your own daughter Stephanie McMahon? That's what's become of Vince McMahon? See, Vince, I'm begging you to fire me because I don't want to work for this Vince McMahon. See, I wanted to work for the Vince McMahon that ran every other owner, including me, out of business. That's the Vince McMahon I wanted to work for, not this Vince McMahon. I wanted to work for the Vince McMahon that threw his guts and his brains and his balls, took on Ted Turner and his billions, and Time Warner and their billions, and ran their wrestling company right into the ground. That's the Vince McMahon I wanted to work for, not this Vince McMahon. I wanted to work for the Vince McMahon that stared a federal indictment, the United States versus Vincent Kennedy McMahon, straight in the face. And when they came to you and threatened you with 30 years in prison, you wouldn't take a plea bargain. You wouldn't even negotiate with them, Vince, because you believed in yourself. You believed in who you are and what you were about. That's the Vince McMahon I wanted to work for, not this Vince McMahon. You see, Vince, whatever happened to you? Where's the ruthless aggression? Yes, Vince, you're right. The Undertaker can bury you alive at Survivor Series. And right now, that will probably happen. Unless you get out of this jam like you always have, Vince. What happened to that Vince McMahon? To the Vince McMahon who's at his best when he's boxed in? What happened to that Vince McMahon that showed everybody that ever came up against him that when you try to box in Vince McMahon, when you try to take down Vince McMahon, when you try to bury Vince McMahon alive, that they always find out the hard way that they've got no chance in life.